never thought you'd get this far. Your final encounter with Zarak awaits beyond this point. He has surrounded himself with his unnatural bodyguards, but you may yet even the odds by calling upon the lost souls collected within your chalice. Place the chalice on the shield at the heart of the arena. Good luck, Sir Daniel Fortescue. Fortescue, my old nemesis, so we meet again. I see that a century spent as worm food has done nothing to diminish your naive obsession with the freedom of Gallowmere. Prepare to attack, my warriors. I want the dogs gnawing marrow from those bones within the hour. Ah! What is that, Fortescue? Your lucky cup?
Woo!
You always were fortunate in battle, Fortescue. Let us see how you fare against my champion, the late Lord Cardock. He eats people like you as calcium supplement. Right then, that's it. I've just about had enough of your meddling. Where is that spell? Ah, yes. No, not that spell. Oh. Oh, not right now. None shall defeat the mighty Zarok. Buck, 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 buck. So prepare to die, Fortescue. Thank you.
bless you, Sir Knight. I am finally defeated. Yet if I am to fail, then all shall perish. You are doomed, Fortescue. You will never leave this domain.